Boston University researchers say they have found CTE in nearly 92% of former NFL players studied. The school's CTE Center said the degenerative brain disease was detected in 345 of 376 brain samples. Repetitive head impacts are thought to be the top risk factor for CTE. The NFL's handling of concussions was questioned earlier this season following an injury to the Miami Dolphins quarterback.